President Trump has just been impeached on both Article 1, abuse of power, and on Article 2,
in a major escalation in tensions between the U.S. and Iran, the top Iranian general has been killed.
Now to growing concerns about the deadly coronavirus officially hitting the U.S. Here's what we know. A Washington state resident fell ill after
returning from China.
Iran now says it shot down a Ukrainian passenger plane that crashed near Tehran on Wednesday. All 176
people. For one of today's key developments in the coronavirus outbreak, the confirmation that another 39 people aboard that quarantined cruise ship in Japan have now tested positive for what is officially known as COVID.
Much of Beirut is shattered this morning by one of the most powerful peacetime explosions ever.
But the wave of panic buying as coronavirus fears continue to spread worldwide, supermarkets have been wiped out of daily necessities.
2 weeks after George Floyd was killed in Minneapolis, the passion and sense of injustice is still profound. Government ministers, police, and health officials in Toronto.
Somebody told me to describe 2020 in one word, I would describe it as insane. Nobody has expected a pandemic. Nobody has expected a lockdown and radical change in our society, which we are involved in right now. We have pretty much survived through all of this. And I'm thankful it's ending, because it's gone way too long. In conclusion, let's look at some memes from this year, because I sure do appreciate its quality.
Trying to get a drink works out really, really well. You're going to have to put, water in a couple of times a day when it's freezing, because it will freeze up. Spencer says, you, sir, are a legend. I don't know about that, but thank you for the kind comments.
Once again, asking for your financial.
Wait, it's all on us? This is good.
Goodness, we're actually playing, everybody. How's it going? Can you see? So oh my goodness. Oh.
Toast, whatever, he wins. Nah. You're gonna vote me, whatever, he wins.
Yes, I am. Well played, I am.
Can I
listen? If Toast wins, no, you can't say anything. I'm voting you. If Toast wins, he's
you're gonna
the biggest brain gamer I've ever seen.
tylko jedno w głowie mam. Koksu 5 gram, odlecieć sam w krainę zapomnienia. W głowie myśli mam, kiedy skończy się ten stan, gdy już nie będę sam, bo wiedzie biały węgiel.
Tylko jedno w głowie mam, koksu 5 gram, odlecieć sam w krainę zapomnienia. W głowie myśli mam, kiedy skończy się ten stan, gdy już nie będę sam, bo wiedzie biały węgorz. Ja pierdolę, ale mam.
And a lot more are gonna die unless he gets a lot smarter, a lot quicker.
So, Mr. President?
Did you use the word smart? So you said you went to Delaware State, but you forgot the name of your college. You didn't go to Delaware State.
That, do you want to respond to that quickly?
I just have one thing to say.
I ain't never seen two pretty best friends.
Has been an insane year for chess, starting with PogChamps 1 and 2 over on Twitch. Keith Carter signing with an esports organization.
The best opportunities to do that will be at TSM.
A boom of online tournaments.
Centralized on the night. Oh no, my queen!
The Queen's Gambit on Netflix, and now Mr. Beast is playing chess. Mr. Beast right now is probably the biggest YouTuber. All of his videos are massive, expensive stunts, and he donates tens and if not hundreds of thousands of dollars to charities and to people.
And the last one of you to leave this island keeps it. Here's what we're doing for the next challenge. We're gonna go person to person to person to person to person and see if you're subscribed to the channel. If you're not subscribed, you lose.
What's up, everybody? Today we're making
Make it blue!
They're beautiful!
Look, it will come off. It will come off.
I'm Pickle Rick!
But if you don't like cherries, do blueberries.
In 2077, what makes someone a criminal?
An impressive.
Son?
The way he leaps off of rooftops and flips backwards to face the camera before falling into a headfirst dive is just full of the exaggerated swagger of a black teen.
That's kind of cool, isn't it?
What, how do you say the name?
Well,
it's time once and for all to answer the question on everyone's mind over the last month. Who are the best Karens?
Oh my god, we're not wrecking it! Oh, there's so many!
This establishment is not black owned.
You all better repent! Because the kingdom of heaven is at hand.
Let's see it. This is the styrofoam. This is a big console.
Baba Booey.
I said,
that is pretty nice, actually, but it is huge.
Yeah, you effin' with some wet-ass p-word. Bring a bucket and a mop for this wet-ass p-word. Give me everything you've got for this wet-ass p-word. Beat it up, n-word, catch a charge. Extra large and extra hard. Put this p-word right in your face. Swipe your nose like a...
Yes!
Oh my god.
Is it time? Is it time?
You have 18 seconds.
You have 18 seconds. Come on!
Get in! Get in!
Get in!
No way!
Yeah!
I am going to recreate Seattle in creative mode as it stands today in the real world, right here in Minecraft on this map.
Minecraft, I like it, could you?
Really may not look like much, but I've gone through hell to get it all.
No way!
Ago, he was asked if he is going to ban TikTok here in the United States. Let's listen in to his response.
We're looking at TikTok. We may be banning TikTok. We may be doing
side.
See you on the other side.